second collar training behavior. Dominant physical contact. The dominant pup, their touch is unmistakably firm, unmistakably strong as they push. In fact, they could be jabbing. This pup, the dominant pup, will invade your personal space, prodding and jabbing and grasping with little concern for the other person. This is a pup who doesn't ask permission and touches wherever they want without asking.